relatively well. Smokes here next to the group, the smooth patterns here, it's got some length of body. It's got some shape to the sidepole when you look at it from the side, and then you get it behind him, I was kind of disappointed in terms of being a steer that probably is one of the narrower main cattle in terms of his natural base width and dimension. But a calf is still a real nice pattern. This young lady certainly done a good job feeding this steer. She's got him looking real fresh, and he handles very fresh. I really like the job that she did out here showing her calf. And the young lady here